So, what's up, YouTube? I am getting ready for the trek because I have a conditioning workout to do, the last one of the week. And then I'm also going to the gym right after and get some upper body strength working to increase my bench press performance. As you guys already know, I'm a big fan of bench press because it's the only lift I really still can overload myself and get stronger on it, because my back hurts, so I can't squat or deadlift at all, and that's killing my strength gains for the moment. But I'm happy I'm still able to perform one lift of the big three. So that's gonna be the game plan of today. Hope you guys gonna enjoy this video. Marshall on the back. Boom. Boom. See right there? That's some quality stuff. Alright, so the gates are closed, so I need to figure something out. Normally I would climb the fence, but apparently someone ditched this hole. So we're gonna use it, man. First time I see it. Sir. And we are through. Alright, so I'm gonna warm up that lower back first, getting my hips fired up.
Yes, sir.
Yo, been on film for the YouTube.
Hey, bro.
Yeah. Nice, yo.
Adam Ali.
Well, John wasn't exactly the boogeyman. He was the one you sent to kill the fucking boogeyman.
I just like the sound.
So now we
finish it 10 times 100 meters. We're gonna do a full rest period now, and then 2 times 40, see how fast we ran. We ran the 40. Look at this guy. Getting those curls in. Yes. So that's it for today's video, first part I guess. So now I'm gonna stretch with Stefan and making sure everything is stretched out, and then I'm going to the gym, have some upper body strength training in, working on that bench press performance, and yeah, that's it for the video. So get you guys in the gym. Conditioning is done, back home. Normally I eat between the sessions in the before I eat lunch, so which means I just eat like a fruit, a banana, pineapple, an apple, something like that, and a little bit of like peanut butter to get the calories in, like this. Yes, and then I'm all set and done. I drink a lot because after conditioning you are severely dehydrated most of the time, and if you are gonna train for strength, you really need to replenish your water supply. Yes, something like that.
Cada cor brilhou, voltou o sonho em we
Zal er iets komen, zeg?
Ja, dat is goed.